Hi, Sergei. Today we're going to continue our lessons with Sergei Kalinowski, and he's working with his wonderful pianist. Say your name because I'll pronounce it. Okay. We're working together on Brahms' minor sonata that he's going to perform this Saturday. So we're having a dress rehearsal lesson. Okay. So many good things. I feel we need to work on, honey, finding your sound that you really want to project. If you were singing, I know he writes piano, but it has to be a very present piano. You know, piano can mean a lot of things. It doesn't mean kind of having half sound, but it means it can be very full. So, you're a great singer. Just sing the opening phrase. A guessing in an octave lower, I'm guessing it. La. Oh, that was the key. That was it. Okay. Now, let's just try to make a sound on the first two measures. Just think of a first note sound. It's pretty much better. Now, try a little staircase. Since you're on the C string, just for the opening phrase, turn the cello more this way. So you have more arm weight with the bow on this. If it's turned, if it's like this, you can't lean with your arm. I want you to find the feeling through your back and through your arm that you're really able. Let's just play. Yeah, play. Places, try it a little higher up, closer to the fingerboard, then in the middle. Okay, I wouldn't get too close to the bridge. I wouldn't start there. So you're going to be find the place that you feel all your muscles so relaxed through your arms, so you can get a bow, you know, a basso sound. If you had a low voice now, you know, what would a basso who was singing this be doing? What do they do? Singers, you know, with low voices usually. What kind of gestures? How do they feel that in their voice, you think? Yeah, you got the feeling. So try to feel that into your cello. Feel very resonant on your feet now. Remember, feel that the sound for the E is coming from your toes, from down here. That's better. Now play. And that's all. Okay, let's just try. Remember, you've got to get finger before bow. So try that now. Get that basso feeling. That's a good sound. That was really good. So try the open. Now the other thing I'd like you to do. Let's find the place where you want to get the biggest sound on this page. Which places? Like this one or this one? La, si, do, do, do. Is that, you think about one of the loudest places? Yeah, probably. It's the highest note on this page, too. So let's play. Ba, da, da, da. Da, da, da. Play that. And remember, scratchy. So just try to find out. Yeah, just play C's. Play the C's until you really get the best sound you want. Not bad. Get your vibrato. Get it really in tune. Could you play that chord for the do, do, do? It's pretty good. It might be tad sharp, don't you think? Get a little lower. Get right in the center of the note. The most sound you can get. Now, remember that feeling. How you got it. Just play sol. That must be up bow. Up bow, sol. Yeah, if you were on, right? You'd be really, feel that in your arms and in your back and in your feet on the ground, and play those notes now. Some of the notes come out a little scratchily. They cut that. So let's figure out what you need to do. Try it again. Instead of letting the bow get away from you, I've been working on these days, feeling in my third finger. So it doesn't really miss the bow so much. We're just doing little experiments. One, one, two. Try that. Da, da. So this is down, up, down. So from fa, fa, mi. And at the frog, instead of letting the bow get away from you, just feel like you're doing the change right here. Try. So you know, so let's play together from sada and listen to the quality of sound all the time. Try he practiced it so much. Try da 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 1 2 instead you did 1 2 3. So look at it now and say, I'm gonna get it. Okay, try it again. You won't do the repeat, but let's just start again, okay? Think of all those places. When you get to the maximum place, remember the feeling you had, so and project out. Think that you're in a big hall. Play at least back here, not close to you, okay, honey? Oh no, let's do la si do do. And remember, don't slow down. Don't slow down, because she's got to come in tempo. So da 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 dee da dee da dee da dee da da da. And really, practically look at her. Da da, you know. Da da dee da da. Make her want to come in and really play in tempo. So play from again. Mi fa so fa. Change your sound. Then become a French horn. Change the sound. So let's practice from da-da and look over at her. Do the kind of, you know, Menachem, he looks over his piano. He kind of does a lot of theater, but the idea is right. Okay, try it. If you really can, even more, honey. You're playing so well. But when you go, so you play. I do a kind of Luftpause there. Breathe and think piano. One more time, I'll show you. Okay, try that now, okay?
So
from fa la, and actually the bowing should be fa la. No, actually, da da da, and then change. Da 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 da. It'll sound better. Exactly, Aaron. you again from da, 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 the measure before the fortissimo. Okay? Three, four. We've got to get our gesture. See, watch what the piano does. Play, da-da. Play it once so you can see her. Two measures. Let me show you. Okay. Three, four. Release your finger. Now, honey, I don't suggest playing beautifully, taking that much time. Just, he does the transition for you, so I wouldn't do any ritardando. Just play from ba ba ba. Okay, that is measure 150, 160, 159, 158. Ba ba. Okay? Don't take any time, just diminuendo. Thank you. But it you can make it. Yeah, totally different. Okay, so do it's in tenor clef. Oh no, I'm in the wrong clef. Susan's in the wrong clef. See okay. Look, let me just show you that you're doing well. But you'll have it on tape to even look at. So that look. When you go, take time. So try that again. So we could even try. You could even try the bowing. Yeah, but the finisher. Wait, get the ball. So you see, finger and then bow. So. I think you can wait even longer. You're not doing it. You don't mean that to be honey, you can be clearer. She's so wonderful. She's white.